Max Scorpio of Sydney, it was a pleasure doing business with you.
Anytime, Lois Cirillo of Bensonhurst.
Miguel? Here? This is for you. An acknowledgement of your heroic actions. Take my advice. Don't use it to get a haircut.
What was that for?
Services rendered. Your performance the other night when my butt was in the ringer and you so graciously bailed me out.
Oh, come on. I was happy to help.
No, I insist. And you did more than help. You were nothing less than fabulous. You earned every penny.
Lois, singing for money was not what I had in mind when I came to Port Charles, okay?
And tending bar was? Next thing you're going to tell me, you couldn't use the money.
Anyone can use the money.
There you have it. All right? And there's plenty more where that came from. All you got to do is let me book you more gigs.
Oh, well, I'd book him back here in a minute.
See?
Oh.
And I didn't even pay him to say that. I am telling you, with your pipes and my chutzpah, oh, we could rake in the bucks.
She's persistent, Miguel. I'd watch out for her if I were you.
Yeah, I'll watch out. Don't worry.
Listen, are you okay alone? I'd like to be with Max and Felicia.
Sure. Come on, no problem.
Great.
Giving it my best.
I will.
All right. Give me this. I want the real lowdown. Sit.
Lois,
sit.
What? Lowdown? No.
It is not just a coincidence that I run into yet another reluctant rock star. It's fate. I just have to figure out how to deal with it, that's all.
Deal with what?
No. I am not buying it. You already cop to the fact that you could use the extra dough. And you're the one who's busting your chops with school and two, dead end, pay nothing jobs. And here I am offering you a chance to make a ton of dough doing something you love to do, yet you refuse me. Which is a very un-Latin thing for a man, by the way, refusing a woman anything. So, let's cut the bull. What's your story? So, what's the real deal? Story of your life.
What makes you think there's something else beyond what you see?
You want to know? Okay, I'll tell you. I'm looking at a guy with a sizable amount of charisma. That's a very, very valuable commodity. Hmm? And the audience, they love you. Only an experienced performer learns how to handle a crowd the way you do. So, there's something more going on here, right? Am I right? I am right. I knew it. Okay. All right. So I'm listening. Come on.
Can't tell you.
Of course you can.
No, I can't, Lois. It's very serious and very, very complicated.
I can deal with complicated, Miguel. And I swear, you can trust me completely. You know, I already know the problem. It's staring me straight in the face. You got burned somewhere down the line, right?
Badly.
I knew it. So what, you were in a band in the States?
Puerto Rico.
So, what? The other band members, they cause you grief?
Well, the guys were great.
Did you have a record contract?
We were working on it. We were what you would call a rising star.
I knew it. So what was the problem?
Managers.
Oh, they made some bad calls, right?
We had problems and just broke the relationship.
So, how did things work out?
I left.
You walked out on your contract?
Well, not exactly, although I'm sure that's what they see.
So did you go to a lawyer? You know, there are ways of working these things out if you know the right people.
No lawyer could help me out of this one, Lois. So the best thing was to give up my singing for good.
What?
Yep.
No, that's a crime.
Well, that was the only way, Lois. And I must insist for you to respect what I've told you.
Oh. Look, I respect it. I can only imagine what you're not telling me. Miguel, I want to help.
Lois, you are a remarkable woman. But not even you can help me out of my problems. They're insurmountable.
Miguel? I don't know the meaning of the word. You know, Miguel, if you would just put yourself in my more than capable hands, I can get you back to where you belong, which is behind the mic, singing your heart out.
You're very kind, Lois. And you have an incredible energy, but for both of our sakes, I must insist, stay out of it.
I gotta go. Gloria is going to kill me. I gotta catch a puddle jumper, meet my mom in Brooklyn. Got a big shopping day ahead of us. Major credit card action.
Sounds like fun.
You have no idea. Look, Miguel, I may be leaving. This is not the end of it.
Well, I would say it is. I'm sorry, Lois, but I guess you're gonna have to find yourself another singer.